Hello everyone, welcome to Women TV and welcome to our special segment, Little Women. We have an absolutely beautiful little woman on our show with us today, and she is Baby Jeeyah Vaswani. She had begun her modeling since the age of 3. Wow! Has been the proud winner of various fashion events in 2017, like Young Face of Pune, Miss Champtown, and Supermodel. Recently, she has won Rising Star 2018 as well. And she loves modeling. Hi, Jeeyah. Welcome on our show.
Hi.
And you are quite an achiever at this young age. So in the walking ramps, what do you like the most?
To walk on the ramp and do makeup.
Do makeup?
Yeah.
So you take away mom's makeup stuff?
Yeah.
Right. And when you usually go in these fashion events, of course, you must be seeing so many children who are doing equally good. So how do you feel towards them?
I feel nice they are doing that their job and I'm doing my job.
Oh, interesting. So you don't treat them as competitors or something?
No.
Okay. So you feel happy when you see other children happy?
Yeah.
Nice. And what's the one thing you really love about yourself?
To modeling. And I'm very honest and I'm really good at everything.
Great. And you have achieved so many things at such a young age. So which achievement is very close to your heart?
Miss Champtown.
Is it? Why?
Because I won a Dubai trip and it was a nice competition.
Right. Great. Dubai trip?
Yeah.
Wow. So
yeah.
She traveled alone?
No. With parents.
Okay.
The ticket was for 3. And usually parents take the child. But this time she took us, so we were very proud for that. And she made us proud, actually, we both.
Yeah. And it's vice versa.
Yeah.
Sure, yeah. Parents
and she used to say, "Aap aise karoge na, I'll not take you to Dubai."
Oh my god.
So, you know.
And she is Anushka Vaswani, proud mom of Jeeyah.
Yeah,
and
you
when you see as a mother, she walks so proudly on various ramps, how do you feel?
She's living my dream. When she walks the ramp, she kills the stage. She is not compared by anybody. She don't compare herself, actually. When I say, ki Jeeyah, you have a competitor, she says, no, mama, it's okay. They are my friends, I'll make friends. And she just walk away. You know, so that way.
That's quite inspirational.
Yeah.
At this young age.
And she is my inspiration. She teaches me modeling, I teach her modeling. In that way, I mean.
How beautiful, isn't it? Wow. And Jeeyah, what's that special message you would like to give across to all the young little women watching you?
Just follow your dreams and be good at everything.
Wow. So that was Princess Jeeyah Vaswani with us. Stay tuned for more powerful stories. Thank you from Woman TV.